Wunderbar.
Do this. Oh, I just gotta change my name here.
It always happens that when I start streaming, people start messaging me like crazy, and I'm like, "Ugh, why can't you message me when I'm not streaming?"
To point your phone on silent.
No, it's just like everything, like Discord, Facebook, like it's always when I'm streaming that I get a ton of notifications. Talk for a second. I just want to make sure your audio is coming through on my end.
Hello, this is my
Yeah,
voice.
perfect. Okay. I always try and
Hello,
test my audio
hello.
now because I don't fully trust it.
Yeah, just give me a second here.
Yep, no worries. I'll check what the sortie is and figure out what we need to do for it.
Yeah, so the plan.
And I'll send you an invite too in game.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, just on my door.
Yeah, it was perfect. My webcam came literally like as I was getting ready to go downstairs with all my stuff, so it was perfect timing.
That's awesome.
Yeah. All
Okay.
right, so first is hijack sniper only.
I'll break over.
Okay, and then mobile defense, Eximus stronghold, and then survival fire. So I'm gonna
Actually,
bring,
not terrible.
yeah, I'm gonna keep Mesa on.
Yeah, I'll bring Hildren for the first two. Survival, I'll probably bring like Mesa, honestly.
I might bring Saren for. Actually, no, I'll keep Mesa because I am still working on Xeneric, so I'll just run Mesa the whole time.
Yeah, you might as well. Just make sure you put a sniper on.
Yeah, I'm grabbing my Rubico right now. I also gotta see if there's
Not to
anything I
say
can
honored,
buy,
your
because I have that
chosen
50%
warfare
off.
suits you. Ha
Oh, that
ha.
reminds me, once we go to Necrolis, I would need don't let me forget to get that color palette. Because I don't think I have that one yet.
Yeah, no, I don't think you do.
I
I
think it's
don't
a new
think I
one.
have it either.
Yeah,
It is
I think it's a
a
newer
like
one that they created, so.
pricier one, but it's worth it.
Oh,
Okay.
does it cost like tokens or does it cost like
Yeah, they
credits?
all cost tokens.
Okay.
Every
Yeah,
single item on there
I
costs
didn't know if it
tokens.
was gonna like be like one of those ones where it's like it's there, but it really only costs like a t one token or something like that.
No, I think it's like 150.
That's fine.
Here, I'm gonna post it on there. I have the picture. Take your time, take your time.
Yeah, I'm just quickly just checking color palettes because I'm just gonna buy one right now.
Yeah, it's fine. I'm just checking the
Okay, no, I
I have
do.
a picture
Oh,
on here
okay.
somewheres.
It's hard to like decide which ones I want because I forget which one comes in the like the color palette like in the wish list
Like the
thing.
actual packs.
Yeah. Cause I know I have all the smaller pack, but the 5-tier pack, I can't remember which ones come in it. And I'm like, I don't want to buy those ones because eventually like I'll probably just buy like the full pack kind of thing.
Here, hold on a second. While you're doing that, I will look at the pack. That's the thing you want to do, and then
All
I
right,
can
yeah.
tell you which one you want to do.
Oh wait, I can't even buy a color palette right now. It's not letting me use my 50% on them.
Just press X.
Oh no, yeah, no, the color palettes are 75 normally, apparently.
Yeah,
I only
that's
have
why.
30. I only have 35 plat right now, so that's fine. I don't need
Oh!
to use a 50% off. Like if you have anything you want to buy, let me know. Like I can get it for you.
No, I'm good right
But
now.
okay, all right. Well then we'll just start.
Okay.
Yeah, because I've been every time I've been getting them, I've just been using them. So I'm low on plat. I need to try and do some selling.
Yeah.
But
I did
we
manage
won't
to
bore
buy
stream
the,
with that.
yeah. I did manage to buy the last pieces of my Act J for Prime last night. So I
Nice.
got that going. I'm gonna pay like 10 plat for the two per, like 25 for both barrels. Like, yeah. That was
Nice.
fair.
Yeah. Yeah, I got to still do that eventually.
You're coming in good. Very good, good. Okay, cool. So who we have here? We got a Loki.
So helpful.
That's fine.
Your target today
And a
is a
Wukong.
Krampus rover. Take
Wukong
control
could
and
be decent.
escort the rover to
Yeah.
extraction.
Honestly, I'll be just
It is
doing
a
the
trial
hijack,
to
just
scavenge
bringing the
anything of
tram. You guys
value
be
from these
just
crashed
chilling.
ships.
do what we gotta do, kill some enemies. I'm probably still able to kill it to you guys because I'm doing the
ability. Oh, yeah. I pretty much will literally just, like, run around the base and just use my ability.
Yeah, honestly, yeah, it's perfect. And away I go. Maybe jumping on it. There we go. Alright. Sit back, flex. Just got more complicated. The crisis corrupted the rover's power cell. I can reconfigure it. New source of power will be your Warframe's shields.
That was it's funny already how, like, bad my aiming is compared to Killing Floor.
Oh, yeah.
Because, like, the Killing Floor does have a little bit of auto-assist. But...
Well, this does, too. He's got a snap of the shot. I probably aim assist with it. Just take your time with it.
I'm not super worried about it.
Oh, no. Especially in this area, just run around.
Yeah. Well, I mean, our Mesa can easily handle this.
You're our Mesa, aren't you?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, our Mesa build can handle these guys no problem.
Oh, I see what you mean now, yeah. For sure. Do you have many kills? Yeah, I have 8. You have all them 38 kills right now. Go right ahead.
Probably going this way, I guess.
Got robots inbound. Keep going. That rover's contents will be a huge boost to our class.
You put a few in there while we're in here, so won't be any spoilers.
Sorry, what?
Well, I'm putting on creator mode, so won't be any spoilers. Two afterwards. I just realized the Lotus picture has been popping up, and that's a mild spoiler.
Oh.
In case we have somebody in here that potentially doesn't know what happened. Oh, crap, I forgot about the freaking arsenal. Can I put it in?
Oh, remind me when we go back to our ship, too. I gotta put my next, thing into helmet.
You almost reached the extraction point. Okay.
Wait, no, I'm gonna wait until the rework comes out since they're talking about doing the reduced costs. Might as well wait.
Yeah, okay, so let's see that you load out. Ah, I messed it up. Yeah. Alright, whatever.
Oh, that's coming quick. Holy shit. All of a sudden, the thing started coming real quick. I was like, oh, it's gonna run me over.
Alrighty. Mission 1 of 3 is complete.
Easy. Easy. Have you been playing Pokemon Go much lately?
Oh yeah, I did the community day last night.
Yeah,
I got a shiny tournament Charizard now.
Nice. I was I had an alarm set for 10, and then I woke up and I was like, oh, I can sleep a little bit longer. And then I like was trying to remember. I was like, what did I need to get up for that was earlier in the day? I was like, I can't think of anything. I'm like, my class thing doesn't start until 2, so I was like, okay, well I'm just gonna keep sleeping. And then I get up at like 1, and I was like. Pokemon Community Day. But I mean, I didn't mind as much because like Charmander was already like one of the first ones, so I've done it before. This one just had a different move that it could learn, but I wasn't like super worried about it because it's not that great of a move in the game.
Yeah, it's alright.
So I played. I got like another, like 6-ish, I think.
Mm-hmm.
But. I also ended up getting a shiny Koffing, a shiny Vulpix, and a shiny Shadow Omanyte. And I was, like, shook, because I was like, my shiny luck is never this good. Like, what is happening?
Yeah, same. All right. Oh, right, yeah, good idea. Put on those.
Yeah, I just figured I still got, like, a little bit of XP left needed for Fullman, so put that on. Plus, it's my better weapon, so.
Mm-hmm. You can do it whenever. It'll take me like 2 seconds to put it on.
Oh, it's the other guy.
I'm already ready. Oh, okay.
Polite Saturn's taking a while.
Let's go. Alright, looks like the power outage is fixed now, so won't worry about that today.
That's good.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm currently at 33 followers now.
Jeez, I have 8. I need a lot more than that.
A lot of them are just like people that like also interact in the channels that I interact with. So,
Oh yeah, that's for sure.
Yeah, and like that's the thing. Like that's one of the reasons why I started doing that. I'm like, I need to build my own small little community. Especially because like a lot of the people that are in these communities, like they do a lot of gifting for subs and stuff. So it's like if they come over to mine and give me subs once I'm affiliate, I'm all for it.
Yeah,
I'm not gonna complain because I also learned that apparently you have to have $100 in your account before you can start like taking money out. And I was like, well, damn.
Oh. That makes sense.
Yeah, yeah, it makes sense. I just didn't like think about it. Because I was talking to somebody and I was like, oh, like I'm gonna use my like if I get subs, I'm gonna use that money to sub to like the other people that I like enjoy watching that I can't afford. Because like right now I've been gifted all my subs, so
that's nice.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna use my Prime sub for Riot's.
Yeah, for sure.
Because that's the one that I like enjoy being in the most. So Here we go. I gotta go run and grab that focus. Need me my focus boost. I'm kind of sad that I had to miss the like XP weekend, but it is what it is.
I did a little bit of it.
I mean, I got quite a bit just from that single run, couple runs that we did. So it's definitely worth it in the long run, but.
I suppose they'd do it on like the long weekend where we're all busy, but yeah.
Yeah. Well, I think their whole thing was that like, oh, it's long weekend, people are gonna be home more, like might as well do a bonus weekend that weekend.
Yeah, for sure.
But especially with the quarantine, considering like we weren't really supposed to be going anywhere.
Well, they did have that donation goal as well, so maybe they'll do another one.
Very, very possible. Yeah. One.
Yeah.
Just need to get my energy up. Burn through it all. Oh, I didn't even realize we're moving on. I always do this during the mobile defenses. I just sit there killing and then I'm like, oh shit, we've already moved on. Okay. This will take a moment. Have you uploaded videos to YouTube lately?
Not recently.
So I don't know if like they had it when you last uploaded, but like they've added a thing now where you have to put like whether your like stream is like 18 plus, yeah. Basically.
You can set it up that does it automatically.
Yeah, yeah, I do. But I was just like, when I first saw that, I was like, oh, that's pretty interesting. And I was like, I hope it doesn't like affect like people being able to view my videos, because like I put it on because I'm like, I swear, and it's so hard for me to not swear. So
if
I'm like,
you put it as like other than 18 plus or children, you will not be able to comment on them. So it's just impossible.
Yeah. Well, there's the one where it's like not made for children, and then there's the one that's the 18 plus. I do the not intended for children, because that's more if you're making like children programming kind of thing.
Yeah,
like if you're making children. Yeah, if you're making a video for children, then yeah, that's where you would put yes, this is intended for children. But I don't have my 18 plus because yeah, you can't monetize that. So once I get to like 1,000 views or whatever it is, then I can start monetizing them, but. We are finished here. But yeah, I thought it was interesting.
Yeah. We're on the corner third one, by the way, so.
Yeah, I noticed it this time.
Oh, okay.
I tried to grab it, but whoever...
So did... I did, yeah.
Yeah, whoever grabbed it, like, I was like there, I was like, oh, they got it first.
Ah, okay. Yeah, I got it.
Alright, let's see. Shatter shield, shooting gallery, Lego.
That's good, I'm actually getting levels to the new core for doing absolutely nothing. Just absorbing all the damage.
Yeah.
Stay by me, make sure you get that shield on. Are you getting it?
Somebody said bro. What are they mad about?
I can't see it.
Oh, that's the guy that got forced on. I wonder if he's still back at the,
Yeah, no, he's here, he's playing. He's, oh my god, he is! No, he's right there.
Cause I was like, it's not our fault, dude. Like, if you know you're gonna go AFK, then like back away from the group. Mm-hmm.
I mean, like, we're not doing anything bad. We are playing. We're doing it for it.
And even if he had stayed there, it's not like he died. Like, if he had been killed, then it would be maybe like, yeah, we shouldn't have forced it, but.
Okay. So you want to see the old school Lotus? Turn on streamer mode. Or creator mode.
Really?
Yeah. I'm looking the old school Lotus now. Like, without the spoilers.
Interesting. Yeah. I don't really worry about it.
Oh god. No.
Oh, this is one of my Kuba sectors.
Yeah. Same. Yeah, one more gun to work on, that's it. Work on the bracket, then I'm done until the next kingpin set for the corpus.
Nice.
Yeah.
Did they announce a date when that's coming out?
No.
No.
Yeah, there it is. It was definitely that guy we forced it on.
Oh yeah, I know it was.
I had to look at your mods because my camera's blocking my chat. So. Mm.
Yeah, I think that's the hardest part that I'm I was trying to struggle with when I was setting up my OBS, because I, excuse me, I was like looking at it and I'm like, it's so hard to determine where to put your camera because every game always has stuff like in the corners, so it's like, ugh.
So what I do is I have different scenes that I can, like, do for different. I duplicate my regular games, and then like wherever I know is going to be a blank spot, all this guy's pissed.
Is he?
Yeah, he forced the vote on me.
Oh well. You should just respond with bro, but bro, dot, dot, dot.
Do it. What'd you say? He started it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna start.
Here. I just dashed on you, so that way you get some energy. Make your presence known. What is he running now? Wukong. I didn't know if he changed it, because I was like, I could totally see him being someone that would like change to like Limbo just to fuck with us and put us in our.
He forced the vote just to be that guy. It's like, okay.
Didn't affect us.
I have loadouts, so I can easily switch my sub within like 2 seconds. Yeah.
Like, and I mean, realistically, you would have survived easily with Hildren in this.
Oh, for sure.
If If only, like, we could trick him into going into the center.
Nah.
That was funny when I got you and Josh with that.
Yes, funny.
Hey, it's not like it fucked you over. He just had to
it
do a quick...
It killed me.
Yeah, but that didn't... It's not like your number of deaths matter. It's not like you only have a certain number of lives.
Me. Yeah, I mean, it's not like I have the guard build on with, like, Josh and just...
Yeah.
Mess up all my numbers. Like, yeah, I made that in here.
Well, to be fair, I really only got you. Josh just did it one time on his own and then was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, I remember that. Oh, wait. I knew it. Gudbrick brought a Brahma out to freaking troll me.
Uh-huh. It's funny that he's, like, picking on you.
Because I said bro.
Yeah. Like, were, okay. Were you one, the one to force the vote, though?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Because I was like, I don't know if it was you or if it was the other guy. Oops.
Here, where?
I'm far. It's fine. So glad that I decided to put, like, twin stubbas as, like, one of my big things.
Hey, you are far, yep. Alright, you're SOL. I found your revive. You brought your sentinel, right? Yeah,
no,
didn't.
I have my cat.
Oh!
I'm not worried.
I'm waiting for you to revive. It's like, oh, no.
I'm not worried. I do need to, like, work on getting more of the arcanes, though, that I have on my mesa, because I still only have the 4 lives. Because I don't have them maxed out yet.
Mm-hmm.
Because I didn't... These are ones I didn't think I was going to need, so...
Yeah, Scarlet Spirits should be there next year sometime, so...
Yeah.
Mess around with that, then. It definitely helped out a lot with my build.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's just in general. Like, once you start using 6, like, lives, you when you go back to 4, you're like, fuck.
Yeah.
And, like, most of my builds, I just use the 3, like, main ones that I normally use. So it's not usually a problem. But for Mesa, like, it's a completely different build because we are using it to, like, boost her up rather than just keep her alive. So.
Did you have a Rhino on Air War on Mesa?
Yeah, I have Roar on. I haven't been using it, though. Keep forgetting to.
Yeah.
I forgot that I put it on there. Here.
Better than the charging one.
Yeah.
All her abilities are useful now with that.
I wonder, too, if that's going to increase, like, if we're doing, like, say, like, an XP run with her or whatever, or, like, a focus run, if that'll increase the amount of focus we get because we're doing more damage.
I think it goes by XP per kill, so the more enemies you kill in that base, the more XP you get, the more focus you get.
That's fair.
It goes by damage base, yeah.
I'm gonna do it just because.
Life has been replenished.
Sometimes when I'm doing survival and I feel like there's not enough enemies coming, I just start those just to try and get more enemies to come.
Yeah.
So I'm like, I'm bored! Oh, you missed it. When I was playing Killing Floor the other day, I did a endless mission.
Oh, God.
I did it solo. I'm in the main room. I'm kind of surprised at how long I lasted. I did 19 waves and almost killed the Patriarch, but then died. Because I trapped myself in a corner.
Really?
Don't worry, I got this. No, I know, I was just clearing out the enemies, that way they didn't knock me out while I was reviving you.
Uh-huh. Okay.
And then Shatter Shield, Shooting Gallery, Roar. Come at me now! Oh, treasure.
There's the coin holder.
Where is he at?
Just follow the big orb.
Yeah.
Go right in there. It's a teleporter. That's right here. Underneath there. Probably Zenith. it is.
My headset cut out like right there. Like as soon as I was trying to grab it, I was like, oh. Of course that's when my headset would cut out.
The guy who forced the vote last only has 3 kills. So he's like complaining that I forced the vote and here he is doing nothing.
It's probably because he's like, being sour about it and it's like, well, if you're going to force a vote, then I'm not going to do anything. You can do it yourself.
Pretty much.
Which, I mean, when you look at it, let's see.
You and I have the best builds. Well, you have my duplicate build, so.
Yeah, let's see. Like, I've got the most kills. You've got this next most, and then Storm has the third most.
Yeah.
Which is kind of surprising, considering he's Loki. He must be running some really good weapons.
Decoy.
That, or he's off in, like, a completely separate area, so, like, there's a good chunk of enemies spawning around him by himself, and we're not stealing them from him.
Yeah. What are you doing?
They were in a nullifier bubble, so my like bullets weren't going into them.
I got you.
Yeah, ever since I got those twin stubbas, like you're right, they are god. I love them.
Mm-hmm.
Like
well,
this
like
is
a less recoil mod on there.
Oh, I got it on there now. I think much. I'm pretty sure I got it on there now. That was just me not paying attention. I was trying to shoot them with my Fulman and didn't have I didn't have my thing on.
No.
My shatter shield.
And shooting Gallagher. Yeah.
So that was just me just not thinking.
Yeah, that's the problem with that build. You need to make sure it's on or else people die.
Yeah. Another life support capsule is now available. No, my kitty.
Oh, okay. I thought you died again. Like,
no,
wow.
My kitty cat.
Okay.
I wonder if / when they're gonna introduce the being able to use the Necromex in these missions. I mean, like, I kind of almost actually don't want that, because I feel like they'll be a little bit too overpowered.
Oh, he's doing nothing.
Oh, come on. He's
trolling. He's literally just standing there doing nothing.
Let him. Let him die, then.
Honestly.
He's gonna get inactivity if he just stands there, so.
Nah, he's jumping around. He's legit just not playing. Three, two. Ah, shit, my shatter shield's not on.
I know, mine wasn't on either, I didn't realize that, and then I was like, well, screw me.
Really? That was on, but okay.
Here, 1 second, let me,
Yeah, I got him as well.
Yeah, he's literally just standing near us now to get the XP off us.
Yeah.
Whatever, I don't really care. Ooh, hello. Focus. And a room with enemies. Whoa, sir. That was not nice.
Yeah.
I didn't realize my shatter shield had run out.
When you need it, extraction's ready.
Alright, let's do this. I'm I'm glad that I'm like finally getting better at like maneuvering while in the operator mode, like flying through the air. Because before, like, I used to be so bad at it, and I would hit like every freaking wall, which I'm doing as I'm saying this. But like, I've gotten a little bit better that sometimes while I'm in the air, I can like aim where I'm going now at least.
Yeah.
Makes it a little bit easier. It's hard that like the buttons you need to use are on the same side as the aim control stick. All right, what are we gonna get? We got shotgun revive.
Oh, okay.
Oh yeah, that reminds me. We had a pistol ribbon last time.
Yeah, I got it unlocked yesterday. I got the Sepulchrum, the new pistol.
Okay.
It's decent. I probably won't use it, so I don't care for the pistol. But
yeah, I'll have to go unlock mine at some point. Mine's a somewhat easy one. It's do the fish, do the mine, and then kill within 30 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see what our new ribbon is. I'll join in just a second.
Yeah, no worries.
Shoddy, where's my shoddy ribbon? Let's see what we need to do. Kill 53 enemies without an ally becoming downed. That's not horrible.
Okay. Not terrible, no.
I wonder
kill four target pals before they hit the ground while alone or in solo mode.
That's easy.
It's easy, just annoying.
Yeah.
All the attention.
I haven't been in so long, like I'm just like, what do I even do with life? Alright,
you can run those bounties if you want.
Which bounties?
The mother tokens.
Yeah. We'll go do those. Yeah, I'll probably keep Mesa out for that. I'm just gonna check to see if there's anything that I need to work on XP wise. I don't think there is. I think I had finished. Oh wait, no, I need Zaku.
Mm.
So if you can bring a good frame, I kind of want to bring Zaku to get some levels for
that's
it.
Fine. I'll bring Revenant. So.
Okay.
It's a good brand on.
Just because I want to get it done, because I probably won't use it, but yeah, I just remember now, it's like, oh yeah, Saku, I haven't started yet. I do like my color scheme for it, though. It's pretty cool.
There you go.
Did I put mods on it? Yes, I did. Okay, so it's ready to go. Covered in blood. Safe and sound. Yeah, I'll keep my Smita on.
No rush, but it's ready whenever you are.
Yeah, just looking over everything because I haven't been on so long. I just want to make sure I have all my stuff. The other thing that I'll probably pull out too is my Necromech, since I got to level it up a bit.
Mm-hmm.
Oh! Do you know if the mods are available yet from that? Or
they
is
are.
That... Okay. So I want to stop there quickly to see what I can get. But yeah, sweet, cool. Your plug is upside down, by the way.
What plug?
I'm just like, I'm looking at your camera, and in the one in the wall in your camera, it's just like upside down.
It's the way it is.
Yeah.
I have no choice.
No, I know. I've seen that before where some people, like, when they built the houses, like, the houses were, like, some of the plugs were built upside, like, installed upside down. I find that so annoying. Mm-hmm. Like, if I ever get a house built for me and that's a thing, I'm going to be like, no, girl. I'm like, you're fixing this now. Hey Josh, it is Warframe.
Oh god.
Oh, actually, that reminds me. You wanted to get into Warframe on PS4, didn't you, Josh? He's a little noob. Mr. Noob.
Oh, welcome.
So he had asked me at one point to like help him out with Warframe, and I said sure. So if he wanted to, he could always join us because we can help him out get some stuff done too after we do some mother stuff.
This area is
Alright, so browse wares. Alright, so he's got about to play some F76 with hubs after a shower. No worries.
76. Yeah, good choice, man.
No worries.
Enjoy.
I'm wondering if when the second Necromech comes out, if we're gonna have to rebuy like the void print stuff, like all like the void, like the things we need, the components, or whether there's gonna be a new one. Because this one was specifically void rig, so the other ones might be like new ones.
It'll be all different for sure. All
right, so let's buy a Vitality.
So the Hollow's Eve color palette is 125 mother tokens, but super easy to get because there is the mother bounties. Usually have a tier 5 that gives you 111, I think it is.
Yeah.
So decent. As long as we can go through it.
Well, let's just do the tier 3 because that one was pretty good unless they reworked the output.
119, no. Yeah, tier 3 is 85, so it's not bad, yeah.
The awkward moment when I just bought a Vitality and I already had one. Whoops. I mean, it's not like I really need it.
It's like super hard to get those anyways, so.
Yeah. Well, and I where do I put my trade organ matrices? Yeah, like I have like 31 animus, 39 ballistics and three orientations. So I'm like if I ever need to, I can easily get them up there. But not gonna bother with it right now. I'm gonna check out. So is it mother that has these or is it daughter?
Daughter has the items.
Okay.
It's
daughter?
The first item in the chat box now.
Okay. Oh, that's cool. They have little pumpkins. I just noticed that. For Halloween.
Go to the market. In the market, you can buy them for like 10 credits. It's in the attachments.
Is it gonna be only
auxiliary? Only this month.
Okay. I have 212 mother tokens right now.
There you go. Buy that that plague or path you needed. What is the one you needed?
Yeah. Give me
a while,
second.
So
I gotta.
Go
I'm gonna buy everything for sure. But let's see. I just gotta pull up my list to see which one it was that I needed again, because I don't remember exactly. Ugh. My desk is just like a huge mess right now because I have my second monitor up here.
Do you have a second monitor? I was trying to decrypt your messages last night. I could not understand that
like,
at all.
Because I have my three old monitors from like my PC that I got from my old job, but they all use DVI cables to connect to like the computer. And my new computer doesn't have DVI ports. It just has display and three display and one HDMI. So my HDMI is connected to my small 27-inch TV that I had because I've been using that as a monitor. And then I was going through like my electronics store the other day, and I found a DVI into HDMI, and I was like, oh, sweet. Because I thought that my GPU had two HDMI, two displays. So I was like, oh, that's perfect. And then realized that it was three display. So I just ordered like a $12 converter online so that way I can...
Yeah.
Use two monitors, especially because like it helps for school, because then I can have my assignment on the one and then the work on the other, because like right now I'm having to look on my laptop for the assignment and then go over, and it's just it's getting so stressful. So
it's amazing having dual monitors. It helps out a lot.
Yeah.
I've been using that for a long time.
Yeah, like, and that's the thing, once you go to like multiple monitors, it is impossible to drop down to like limited monitors. Like I can't do it. Alright,
like,
so
I want a third one for like on top or more like information. I say keep my Twitch stream on top so I can have that. And then my Facebook or Discord or whatever on the left, on the right screen, the main screen here.
Yeah.
That's kind of like my main goal, but like we'll see what happens when the time comes.
Okay, so I needed the Plague Aquin. And the... What? The strike. Huh.
Maybe you built it, but you didn't actually. You need the last part.
No, my list says that I need the Plague Aquan and the Plague Kiwar, and I'm like, it just looks weird because they both look like they're like the smaller parts, but they're not. The Plague Aquan is the one-handed grip, and then the Kiwar is a scythe or staff head that also deals viral damage.
Oh, right, yeah.
Because what I should have done is I should have paired the Aquan with the Crypath, because that's like a stabby thing to make kind of like a sword, and then I could have taken the Bakwin, which is more of like a pole arm, and put the Kiwar on it. But
now, if you're doing it for Master Rank, you only need the heads to worry about.
Yeah, exactly.
Not the handles. I mean, the rest are just like helpful for later on.
Yeah. Okay. So, I have one Exodia Epidemic. Okay, so those are 50 each. That's 125. I kind of wanted to check out...
Total.
I wanted to check out the Day of the Dead skin for the Void Rig. I'm like, that kind of looks cool.
Yeah.
So if I can get bonus, I might end up buying it, because it looks kind of cool. Just like, especially if you can, like, if it works with, like, your color scheme, too. Just to add that kind of, like, looks all over it, but...
Yeah. Well, I mean, like, the event's on for another 22 days, so we have lots of time.
Oh, yeah, we definitely gonna get it. I also kind of want to get that mobile, because that kind of looks cool. Just hang that from the ceiling in the ship.
Yeah, I'm definitely getting everything.
But yeah. Yeah, and, like, the two ephemeras I definitely want to get. Those are really cool.
Get the top ephemera you need to build, so start that one. The other one you don't have to build, because I'm actually building that right now. That takes 36 hours to make.
Oh, okay. Yeah, this is the only one that I can still technically afford right now, aside from like one of the Exodias. But so I'm gonna build by that.
Get that one now and start building, because I'm still building it right now. You have to leave and go to your ship. I do that right now for a fight.
Oh, I'm not gonna use it like that much. I just want to have it to have it.
Yeah. I'll use it as soon as I get it.
Yeah. All right. I am ready to go. All
right. So you want 2 or 3?
Well, it still has, like, the best chance for Mother Tokens, right? Like, they have
85, so, like, it's...
Because remember, like, how when we were playing before, you realistically got more in the time frame with the Tier 3 than you did with the Tier 5?
Yeah, I guess it's, like, a struggle then, too, that way, so that's fine.
Yeah, plus with me being, like, a rank 0 frame right now, don't exactly want to die 100%, so...
Just stay by me.
Look at this, yeah. So cool. Like, I do love the animation for, like, the dash.
Mm-hmm. Are you Saku?
Yeah. I love the color scheme that I've chose for this, though. I feel like it works so well. Like, the green glow, but then, like, the blue frame with the orange underglow of, like, the skeleton.
Yeah.
Well, it's more of, like, a golden-y orange. I'm trying to not stick to my main color palette anymore. I'm trying to, like... I'm going to eventually go through and, like, recolorize everything to, like, fit with, like, its frame, kind of.
No more bubblegum?
I'll keep it for, like, some of them, but, like, what I've been doing is, like, I'll go and I'll make, like, a secondary color as that one. And then if I really like it, then I'll switch it over. And then if I don't really like it, then I keep the bubblegum.
Yeah.
Iceria. Who do we have? What is he? Meg.
Contest? See who killed most infested first. Yeah?
I'm on my way. I should have just flew over, but
it's not far.
I'm really liking this animation, so I'm just like sitting here enjoying it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, we gotta defeat these guys.
Before Grenier do.
So weird, because I'm so used to just running these missions as Mesa and just, like, not having to worry. But now I actually have to aim. Alright, let's see what my first ability is, because I haven't tried all these abilities yet.
First ability gives your weapons void damage.
Okay, that could be helpful. It's definitely good, I think, against the Necromex. Definitely feel like I'm mostly just mooching off here right now. every time I turn around, it's like, oh, they're already dead.
Yeah.
So I'm just running around.
Been here. I'm usually getting all the kills, so yeah. I'll right ahead.
I'm just picking up all the droppings. Mm-hmm. Might as well farm.
Yeah.
Because they're probably gonna need it if they release anything new in here. So.
Yeah, for sure.
Plus, it'll be helpful to buy like to get tokens for like granddaughter and stuff like that, or for daughter and all those.
Given the poor performance of those Grenier, it's a good bet they haven't found any caches lately.
Caches. All right, where are we heading?
The Corpus Researcher. Latrox-Oon is in the area.
Seekers it takes Latrox-Oon. Yeah, as long as you keep his shield Osprey alive, it's fine.
Okay, sweet.
Can I, beg a moment
of your time? Does Zada's Whisper only work for my weapons, or will it work for everyone in my range? Like, did you get it when I cast it?
No, it works for you.
Okay. While you're here, I think it'd be kind of cool if it did work for everyone in the range.
Just a few. So yeah, keep the shield Osprey alive and I'll get us a bonus.
Alright, sounds good.
Beautiful. Now we just need a few more like it.
Ooh, there's also a thing over here. I'm just gonna quickly look and see which one it is.
Okay.
Cause afterwards we can always do it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, it's a good one. It's foam, so we'll do it after.
We can do it right now while I'm doing this.
Okay.
It's like I'm really not doing anything, I'm just running around with my beams. So you know when you're done and I'll hop in and grab the stuff.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot that I just got my health boost too. I have 625 health now.
Oh yeah, Basrun. Nice.
Yeah.
I threw a Yunaru focus on my Earth Revenant. Figured I'm using it long, might as well get something for it.
Yeah. Alright, alright, so I've gotten them all done, it looks like.
Okay.
So just whenever you get a chance, you can go over and pick everything up. Ugh, this is getting stuck in these little holes.
Oh yeah, holy crap, all the items, don't mind if I do.
Yeah.
I
pretty much just stayed in void mode and just did my my blasts.
That's what I kind of figured, because like, you're not using Zactor, so you had enough power for that.
Yeah. Well, because with Vome, you've got to kill them with your void, so.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
it would be,
exactly.
At some point, though, I would be interested to try it, running it with like Zeta's Whisper on.
That doesn't work, at least I don't think so. I think I tried already. Yeah.
Oh, okay. It would be cool if it did work.
Mm-hmm. Maybe it does now with the update, but I don't know.
Yeah, because, I mean, like, what really is the point of having void damage on, really?
Yeah.
Like, if there's...
Sentience.
Yeah, like, that's really, like, the only thing. So it's kind of, I think, pointless for there to be one frame that gets that boost. Like... Especially if it can't give it to other people. Like, if I could give it to other people, then, like, that'd be good. Because then you get one person to run it, and then your whole party can benefit from it during sentient missions.
That's what I was thinking, too. Like, using that with the Eidolon, so you can actually use your main guns to do the overshield part. But I don't know if that works like that.
I mean, we can always try it sometime. Like, not go in for like a Tridalon, but like just go in at night and see if it works doing damage to it, kind of thing.
Mm-hmm. Keep an eye on that Shield Osprey. It's almost too good. Dying Wrong Field is a bonus.
Shit.
The blue. Yeah. You got allies to.
I don't even see where he is right now.
I'm off right now. Alright, we're good. You do your stuff, I'm gonna keep the shield alive. Just start him there. The shield Osprey goes down, and then we lose the bonus. He's attached to me right now, so we'll go with that.
Yeah.
Go start up Latrox.
Okay. I thought he already started, but...
No.
Why? I'm pressing square on him and it's not letting me start him.
Alright, whatever.
I'm glitched.
Maybe it's in the host.
That shouldn't be an issue. I think I'm just glitched a little bit.
It worked. Alright, whatever.
Oh, we've got a Protea around here too, so that's helpful.
Yeah, go to the blue marker, the shield marker, and keep that alive. I'll keep Latrox doing alive, you keep the Shield Osprey alive.
Oh, I didn't even realize the Shield Osprey separates.
Yeah, that was the problem.
I wish there was a way to, like, regen it. I'm gonna try and drop a shield thing. I wanna see if that'll help it.
We're done anyways.
I just dropped a shield.
Like, don't bother.
I was already dropping it as he said we were done.
Yeah.
There we go.
Hey!
I can't remember if I fully built my second one or not yet.
That's a good point. I didn't think about doing that. I look into mine too, actually.
I think I might be one part away, or I have built them all. I can't remember.
Please keep the established perimeter secure. Thank you.
It appeared to see this as a territorial dispute. Alrighty. We are not backing down.
It's funny because I'm kind of missing having grenades to throw. having played multiple games lately that, like, you have grenades you can throw, I'm like, oh, I kind of wish I had a grenade I could throw sometimes. So I love to, like, throw grenades while I'm reloading.
Yeah.
Even though I don't need to really reload with the Fullman, but... whilst it recharges.
Mm-hmm.
Lots of items over here for me to get. And some enemies for me to finally kill.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that was anticlimactic. That only took a clip.
Aww.
I was expecting them to be a little bit stronger than that.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, Grasp of Loke. Unfortunately, that doesn't really help out in this map.
Yeah.
Because that's the weapon one, right?
Yeah, that takes the weapon that enemies.
It'd be cool if it could take, like, claws and stuff from them.
Can you try it out?
I mean, I guess I can try it. nothing's popping up around me, so.
Yeah.
Excellent work, Denno. With the infested so comprehensively out of the picture, you should be clear to proceed. A crushing and comprehensive victory. The infested have lost their appetite for now.
Classic headset.
We cut out again.
Yeah. Once we finish this mission, I'm gonna see if I can find my cable and just like hard connect it.
You will need to release the cache before.
See if that stops it from doing it all the time.
Damage that grows. Look for pulsating trails connecting to other nearby tumors.
Oh, this is the trail one.
Stacking down on these. Yeah, no, it's just. Oh, it is.
Yeah, it's we gotta find the tumors. I found one.
That worked. I got it.
Perfect.
I've been doing the whole, like, kill all the enemies by the tumors all this time. I forgot about that one.
Oh, we got some face huggers up there. Oh, it's following me.
Ooh.
I can't even see it now. Alright. Are we just gonna restart while we're in here, or?
Yeah, might as well.
Okay. Alright, let me see if I can find that cable. Should be this one here. Alright. Feel free to force it.
The infestation has covered them now, but there are key installations on Deimos that could still serve us well. Locating and securing.
Alright, hopefully it doesn't cut out on me now.
Alright.
Because I've got it hard connected into the controller.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, like it only happens basically when I'm doing like multiplayer online games, so it's got to do with the connection and it being Wi-Fi basically.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm right here. Okay. We could use the resources inside to
fix the base. You will need to release the cache before we can access it. See if you can damage that growth. Look for pulsating trails connecting to other nearby tumors.
I am following one right now.
The infested substrate has formed. Got tumors one. Anchoring the cache. Blast them free.
Got it.
That should be enough. Try and break open the box again.
Excellent. You should be able to retrieve the cache now.
Matter is. Oh shit, I am low on health there. How sad is it that my operator has more health than my wireframe does?
A little bit. Well, sad.
It will be necessary to clear the area of hostile infested before.
Not been there, done that, I agree.
Yeah. Kind of excited because I think my roommate's making us all turkey dinner tonight.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I was going to do it on Thursday, but they weren't feeling well. And then they were going to do it last night, but my one roommate was busy, so.
Mm.
When I went to the store, I had to pick him up an onion.
Oh.
So. Yeah, nuke it. Good job. I start shooting and I'm like, I'm not even shooting at anything. They're already dead.
No. Yeah. You're welcome.
I folded down.
They're all tuckered out. Let's go find some more playmates, yeah?
Alright, sounds good.
I have detected a hive nearby.
Oh, why did you put in a complaint to TripAdvisor, Josh?
Infested activity spiking. They will be upon you soon.
Didn't list my ass on the top. Oh, Joshua. Maybe you don't have enough reviews, and that's why you're not in the top 5. I kind of wish they had a like a thing where there was a chance for it to drop like additional mother tokens as one of the drops.
Oh yeah.
At least during like the event, like that'd be kind of cool.
Mm-hmm. We've already done 2 of the 4 parts, so it's good.
Yeah, I'll be there in a minute. I'm just collecting some Foss residue.
Okay. Flytox will be the the shield Osprey again.
Although, Josh, I'm not sure how much your man would like you sharing your restaurant.
Your fine dining establishment.
Yeah, if you want the reference, you'll have to look at my chat. I don't really need to say it out loud, I don't think.
No. I've been watching it, so I totally understand what's going on.
Yep.
Yeah.
Let me just fly around, pick up all these fun little items you guys are leaving for me. And then here we go. Time to kill some mofos. Leave Latron alone. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna like stick right near him because he keeps getting swarmed by guys.
Mm-hmm. That's fine.
I'll be his personal bodyguard.
There you go.
Like, I need to, like, play with my sensitivity a bit in here, because it's a little bit more stickier than I've been getting used to with my other games.
Oh.
Because I used to, like, prefer the harder sensitivity because, like, my aim was so bad.
Yeah.
But, I don't know, I feel like I can loosen it up a bit now. Now that I've gotten more practice at shooting games.
Mm-hmm.
Other than Warframe. How many more freaking samples do we need?
Hold up. Detecting glass resonance.
Get in there. It's close.
Oh, that was a boost me up in the air thing.
Oh.
Pretty sure I see one over here that I'm trying to get to, but
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Alberto.
Alright, perfect. Alright, I'll see if I can. Oh, somebody already started them. Okay.
Yeah, I did. I figured I'd have them last time, so I must have been doing.
Yeah. At least his Osprey's staying near him this time.
Yeah, I don't know why he kind of went away last time. Nice. Alright.
Dream, there's gotta be a way to take these things down.
And that, my friend, is a clean sweep. All samples uploaded.
Do you remember how many tokens total it took for you to get, like, the full 10 arcanes? Probably about 500, right?
Yeah.
Alright, sounds good. It's actually not... It's not too bad if you think about it, because we get, like, just under 100 per run of this.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, we've done this...
is there a second time? Be a second full time?
Yeah, we've done this... Yeah, it's about 10 minutes per mission, basically. So...
Probably, yeah.
That took care of the first wave. More are coming.
Alright, where am I going? Oh, straight down. I'm like, where am I going? Hopefully, my third ability is actually useful. Mm-hmm. I forget, did we ever try Protea in, a Tridalon?
I haven't done a Tridalon since Day One came out, so I'll say no.
Because I don't know how effective it would be. Like, could be good because it does give out, like, health and energy, but and like ammo and stuff. But I don't know. I feel like just in general, it's not like a great meta for it, probably.
Yeah.
Get back here. That that new ephemera that's like the spiderweb one makes me think that like they should make a spider themed like Warframe. Like be able to like walk on like on the walls and stuff like that, or like and one of its attacks could be just like a web, like its main attack could be like a web thing that like it sprays out webs and like stops enemies in their tracks for a few seconds while they have to like get the webs off.
Hmm.
Warframe, if you're listening and you make this, I want some credit. Not that they'd ever be listening to watching my stream, but
yeah. You never know. It'd be awesome, but
yeah.
A crushing and comprehensive victory. The infested have lost their appetite for now.
Yeah, let's see.
They have 208 mother tokens now, so
sweet.
Not bad.
Mother?
You are here to assist. Over the years, many expeditions of both Grenier and Corpus have become trapped on Deimos. Caches of resources left behind by the survivors still dot the surface. See what you can find and bring back. Lloyd will show you where to look.
Scan logs.
Well, that was just rude.
Substantial cache of lost resources in this area.
Time to make some new friends. Best brush your teeth. Wait, did you even have teeth?
Where are we going? Oh.
Maybe you could use the way to stop talking.
I thought it had already showed it. I was distracted by face huggers.
Oh, purifier. There we go.
Okay, let me get to a distant spot.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm at a far one right now.
Alright.
And I see two more right in my way, so.
Yeah, right now.
Okay. Operational. Prevent any infested from interfering with it.
Well, the other one's too, they're all, like, right on the rim, so I can't get them all, unfortunately.
I got 5. Decent.
Yeah. I'll have to head the other way when we do it.
Yeah. I'll ready whatever you want.
I'm just going back over to where they were. Alright. This one.
Okay.
I saw you like kind of going towards it, so I was like, I got it.
Yeah.
Let's see what the loss does.
Not locked anyway, so we're good.
I don't know what that's doing. I don't think it's letting me proc it. That's weird.
All right, dude, number 3.
Shit, I'm not gonna be able to get to that one.
We only need 3 more. I have 2 here.
I got 1 here.
Alright, last one. That's not gonna be a lot, so.
Yeah.
I was gonna, like, start it automatically right now, because we just have to do 1 more here, and then done.
Yeah, perfect.
Good. No problem at all.
Yeah, for some reason it's not letting me cast my abilities right now.
All of them?
I was able to cast X and square.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's why. I was pressing circle, and it's got the 3 different abilities.
Yeah.
So, I'll have to look into what those are.
Questioning them may assist in finding any abandoned loot.
Friends now, 10 home. Okay. I'm just going to quickly look at what those abilities are. Oh, of course I'm in my Arc Wing, so it shows me what the Arc Wing ones are.
Oh, man.
Alright, let's see. The Lost. So, cycle through powers, accuse manifests, avoid fissure to corrupt enemies into allies, gaze traps, grasp targets into void tendrils that capture damage and inflict it when the target is released, deny annihilates for the beam void energy, wiping sentient resistances. Okay, let's give all these a try. Alright, so we are gonna try deny. Not exactly sure what that's doing, but okay. Kill them all too quickly, I can't tell.
I can stop if you want.
Nah, it's fine. I'll figure it out later.
Alright.
I just want to focus on getting as many mother tokens as possible. And leveling.
Mm-hmm. Great. So.
Have you gotten everything else from mother, like, from, like, Deimos then, except for, like, the stuff from this event?
Yeah.
That's good.
Everything is up like the aesthetics, like the scenes. Mm-hmm. I think I need a couple more of the cats and the dogs.
Oh, okay, but yeah, pretty just much farming those, yeah.
I just don't like doing them, so.
Yeah, it takes a while. Honestly, just wait until there's another resource drop.
Mm-hmm.
Because then you can get 2 per and you don't have to hunt them as much. Seek
his assistance for cash reclamation. Oh, that's cool. So what? Your Me6 bot did post on your channel that you were lying.
Sweet. Yeah, I forgot to check that. So I was hoping for, because... Yeah, because that's the only reason really why I installed it, because Riot said that was the one that he uses for it to post automatically when he goes live, and I can add other streamers into it. Like, there's a certain number that you can add in. Because, like, his one channel...
Shoutouts.
Yeah, like, his... The one channel that he has where it says, like, oh, like when it auto posts, like, so and so's live, go check them out. That's his Mii bot doing that.
Yeah.
So I did it, and then I realized that it also has, like, the whole, like, channel rank thing and the music bot, so I was like, okay. So I got those up and running.
Yeah.
But I don't have, like, the fancy rank thing, because you have to pay for it, and I'm like, I ain't paying for that.
Yeah.
Not until I actually, like, get people, like, subscribing and stuff, because it's not, like, it's expensive. I think it's, like, $2 a month or something like that. But I'm like, I want to make sure that I'm at least getting, you know, a subscription per month in order to make that work.
Yeah.
And I have to have at least been, like, getting enough money to be able to, like, pull it out, because I don't want to... That's going to be, like, the worst thing is if, like, I, like, get to, like, $80 or something, and then I have to stop streaming because I can't even take that money.
Yeah. I can roll over to the next stream, so it's not bad.
Well, I mean, like, if I have to, like, stop streaming.
Oh,
For some reason. Because, like, I know some jobs in my industry, I don't think I can stream and stuff like that. Like, I can't do these sort of things. So if I get one of those jobs, then I'm screwed.
That's why I'll just take your account, and I'll just use my own channel.
Except for the fact that, doesn't have your name on it, sir.
Yeah, it'll take me a couple minutes. Got your password, and I'll change a couple little things. Be fine.
And then I'll just hack back into it, change password. Hey, I'll be the one that will learn the skill that can learn the skills to do that.
Yeah. I'll just donate $20 to myself and then just like put it back in there.
Well, my Twitch doesn't have my credit card attached to it, so yeah, you wouldn't be getting any money out of it. It would be cool, though, if they had, like, the ability for you to, like, at the end of the month, like, if you don't have $100, to put in a request for it, and then they can, like, choose to approve or deny it. Or, like, make it, like, a delayed thing where it's, like, if you're at over 100, like, you get priority, it automatically comes out, but then if, like you request it, it could take, like, 2 months for the request to go through kind of thing. Because that way, at least, like, people who have to, like, stop streaming and didn't get, like, the $100 can potentially get the money, at least, for their effort. That's fun. Okay, where's our enemies at?
That's a good question.
The ones I keep killing aren't dropping any samples.
Mm-hmm.
I only need two more.
There's one. There's two.
Oh, drone's over here. Okay. This is the
part I had. I'm on Madros right now.
Okay. I'll help keep the drone alive. Somebody else is over here right now, too, so.
Yeah, that's cool.
Like, it's literally just, like, going further and further away. What the fuck?
Yeah. Just get linked to you, then. Just, come to. It's almost done, anyways. Good.
Yeah, like it was literally going down into the cave system.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So weird.
Foam residue, I'll take that.
Yeah, free foam residue. Sir, can you not shoot at me? Thank you. Damn things kill me while I'm in my arc wing.
Oh no, a facehugger?
No, it was just, I got shot out of it by something. I was like, sir, leave me alone. Look for pulsating trails connecting to other nearby. I got one here.
Alright.
And the other one over here. I saw two of them coming this direction.
One right now.
Well,
Well, that was got it.
Unpleasant. Still, you've done enough to make the main tumor vulnerable now.
Ooh.
Excellent. You should be able to retrieve
S5.
Oh, yeah.
A job well done. You have exceeded projected expectations.
Lloyd tells me
I don't even know what that does.
Unlocked. A decent enough haul for our collective efforts.
Yeah, so we're getting about a 100 tokens per.
Roughly, yeah.
Because I'm at 312 right now, so.
Yeah.
It's pretty sick.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely going to be easy to get these farmed, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Get out of here, Maggot. Trying to speak to Mother over here.
Yes, they are bound
to. You got her? All
right. If you have the interest. It is vital that we gain a proper understanding of the infestation on Deimos in order to protect the heart. Lloyd will instruct you on how to procure geological core samples in relevant areas. This would be a great help to me.
Geological core samples can be procured nearby that will reveal vital data about Deimos infestation levels. Please.
Just ignore them and blast infested.
Alrighty. They really should set it up when they start talking, at least put the marker up.
Yeah.
Just mostly waiting for them to stop talking.
I should have baked cookies.
Rainier,
friend. Otherwise, it's just a waste of time.
Tenno,
yeah.
Friend. All friends. Together. We all. Yes? See who kills most.
Jekus! I don't know what I just did, but I did something. I think that was the rift. Okay, I need a target for Gaze. How funny would it be if the one that, like, takes control of them and puts them on your side, if you did it for one of the floating sacks, and it, like, everything it dropped out of it was on your side?
Oh my god, yes.
That would be cool.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I can't even try Gaze, because you're killing the enemies way too quick. I'm like, there's so much going on in that one spot, I'm like, I can't even see the enemies. Oop, there's an enemy.
Sorry.
It's all good. There's an enemy far away. I want to try it. Oh, out of range. Right. I'm gonna go out of the way and find it. I want to test this out.
That's fine. Yeah.
Oh. It. Okay. So Gaze freezes it in place.
Mm-hmm.
But also makes it so I can't deal damage to it. Interesting. That could potentially be good for the targets. The synthesis targets freeze them in place so they can't move, but not that I would really bring Zaku for those because I always bring Avara. But
interesting idea.
Yeah. All right, where are we going? Where are we going now?
Contact our corpus friend Latrox. He can help you get a core sample if you protect him.
Someone's here! I'm saved! Wait, you are here to help? Oh, I say, hello there. Look, hate to bother, but I need to collect samples and frankly, I'm in a bit over my head. Orienteering.
Interesting, okay.
Landscapes.
Deny was holding it into the air, kind of, for a second.
Oh, there you go.
And what does Jekus do? Honestly, I don't think they're putting enough power outage to even really notice what they're doing.
Yeah.
I'm sitting there, I'm like when I did the deny, it was doing 10 damage, so I'm just not gonna bother with it. I honestly won't really use this frame, I don't think. Not at least not unless they're like I see a video or something that has like a really good build and how to use it properly, but I have my preferred frames, so.
Dang.
Where is the man, the Foss and the Vome Worms sound so much like a, like one of the dinosaur sounds from like Jurassic Park. I keep hearing them and I'm just like, wait, this isn't Jurassic Park. And then me just about to make a try and mimic the sound, just instantly thought of that old commercial where it's like showing off the kids' talents. Whatever, and the one kid, like, makes a T-Rex sound.
There you go.
Oh, good times. Classic Canadian commercials. Oh, okay, there's a thing for kill enemies with melee weapons right now. For Nightwave.
Nice.
Oh, is Story 5 out now? Because that should have came out this week, right?
No. Oh, yeah. Maybe next week.
Well, shit.
Someone already got the ring for the new gun, though, it's on PC, so...
Yeah, so well, I mean, the Riven probably, like, they is in the drop table already.
Mm-hmm.
It's coming soon. I'm not too worried about it. It'll be easy to get done.
Oh, for sure.
Oh sweet, that I've gotten 150 and it's putting me up to I think the next rank at least.
Nice
for Nightwave, so that's good. Yeah, Mizaku's still not even at rank 10 yet with the bonus.
Yeah, bringing something to level up here yesterday, it did absolutely nothing. So.
I mean,
yeah.
It's only been 45 minutes of doing this, and it's already ranked 10-9, technically, so.
Yeah.
Better than nothing.
Hmm.
Lenses are also definitely helpful too, though.
Oh, for sure.
Damn enemies. Every time we hit like 20, they stop like spawning.
Mm-hmm.
I wish killing the fish could get us one.
Oh god.
Oh, I have haste on me, that's why. I'm like, why is my gun shooting so quickly?
Oh. Alright, two more.
Holy shit, his shield thing is like way out here.
Oh yeah.
Makes no sense that why it's going so far away from him.
Mm-hmm.
I think that in itself is just a glitch.
Alright, I sure enough.
Yeah, I'm with the shield, so.
Alright.
Me and Hero are over here.
Hero for hire.
Yeah. Killing some fishies, keeping everybody safe.
Like that is quick.
Yeah.
Excellent. That Lantrox has collected a number of samples on our behalf. Well done, Denno. Proximity alert. Eliminate local infested aggressors in order to procure a
core. Oh, wow. I completely overshot that. I went to hit them with my melee and just kept going. They're okay.
Nice.
Hostiles incoming.
Go find some more playmates, yeah? Oh, it's in
the cave. I was like, where is
it? Yeah. I'm on it.
Alright, I'm just gonna stay outside. You can finish that one off.
Fine.
Infested activity spiking. They will be upon you soon. Area cleared. We should locate another hive.
Oh, look! There's a hive! Nuke it! Okay, now that they're good and mad, hope you're ready.
Apparently the third one was in here.
Yeah, I'm already doing it.
I only stayed out because I thought it was just going to be the one that was going to come back out, but...
Yeah.
Additional reward authorized.
Now that's all done with, I suppose you can grab a core sample.
Based on the other core samples, I have located the best place to get the final set. Proceed to the excavators.
Huh? So I charged my headset, so I'm going mute for a second.
Oh, okay. Tell me you go the wrong way. Alright.
Oh, come on, no! Shit.
What the? It's telling me that I'm banned the ejector. Like, where is
yeah,
it?
Yeah, because it's freaking me. I'm not. They started without me.
But I don't even know where it is.
I don't know, I'm still in there.
It was telling me that it was like over like 900 meters away.
Alright, we're leaving. Holy crap.
Yeah. Like, I literally, like, it was, wasn't even telling me where they were. It was telling me they were inside the cave to where you were.
No, you had to get out of the cave and then you can find the marker.
I was out of the cave. It was telling me that it was back in the cave.
Alright, I'm leaving.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Might as well, save all these mother tokens we're getting.
Yeah. One of the guys already left. He was like, fuck this. Fuck yeah. This shit, I'm out.
He's probably the one that started it.
Probably.
Like, I was doing all the work for my 932 kills. That was the guy who jumped in, like, the last bit. He's all that. He messed everything up.
I'm just looking at notifications that I have on my phone right now. And, like, you know how Facebook has, like, the dating thing? It says, like, you have a match with somebody. But my brain totally read it as, you and Matthew are dating. And I was like, wait, what? I'm like, who am I dating?
Why don't I know him yet?
Yeah, I was like, I haven't met this Matthew. I would like to meet them before I date them. Thank you. Oh, are you kidding me? I was like just short of level 10 for Zaku. That's annoying.
Only,
but oh,
well. I still have a bit to go. Well, I guess, yeah. New ability. Alright, daughter, let's go say hi. Got the new ephemera. Hollow's Eve.
It's Navaris.
Already had the.
You do know what that is, right? The ancient Orkin Festival of Death, Darkness, and
purchased the spinner net ephemera, purchased
the entire
color palette. They've got some nice like pinks and purples in that one, so I'm excited for that one.
Yeah, definitely.
And fuck it, I'll just buy the Whispering mobile.
Yeah. I bought the Day of Deskins for Fast Moon Graham, and then the Hollow Steve and Spinrider for Femur.
Yeah, like, I don't know. I don't know if I like the skins for the weapons as much. The Graham one's not bad, but, like, I don't really use skins very often, so...
Alright.
Oh, yeah, they're supposed to be releasing infested arm weapons, too, with the upcoming update, right? Like, an arm gun for infested?
I don't know if it's this one, but getting there.
At some point.
Yeah, alright. Let's put on a dual hand mask.
So I need 950 tokens to get the two Exodias done. And then I'm basically done. So realistically, like 9 or 10 more runs of this, essentially, and I would be done. And then an additional 100 if I want to get the Day of the Dead Void Rig skin.
Yeah, as we get everything. But again, like, we have so many days.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, like, if you want to do something different, we can always do something different. I don't care.
No, I'll keep going with this for now. Yeah, I still need stuff anyways.
Yeah.
Like, all I was doing was leveling, which I can do whenever, just to...
Let's leave this guy. We'll get a fresh squad going.
Mm-hmm. Throw me invite.
Do-do-do. Equipment arsenal. I always forget that you can do arsenal stuff in here.
Mm-hmm. I was gonna
want. Void Rig Necromech. I just want to see if I can put any of those mods on my Void Rig yet. I've already got Vitality on. Let's throw Intensify and Pressure Point. Can't level them up, but I can at least put them on.
Mm-hmm.
Pressure point's actually kind of pointless.
Well, maybe useful for the new one.
For the new one, yes. For this one, not so much. So I'm going to put refuel on, so that way my engine can replenish quicker.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, because this one, its melee is not good.
Yeah.
Oh, I really need to work on getting some Gravimag soon, too.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Give me 1 second. I just realized my Arc Back is higher level now, so I can put another mod on it. I have 8 capacity.
Well, there you go.
So I want to check that build that I screenshotted that one time, so that way I can put the right stuff on it.
Mm-hmm.
Archivex. Interesting. Interesting. So he basically... Wait, how does his Archivex have an extra slot? His has 9.
Yeah, that makes sense. They fixed it recently.
Well, that's just offensive. That's fine. I'll put Parallax Scope on. Gives it 100 crit chance. That's good. And then as I go, I can increase my magma chamber.
Mm-hmm.
Nope. There we go. Alright. Oops, I just uninstalled it from something. I don't know what.
Well, that sucks.
Might have been my Cortege.
Possibly.
Yeah, very, very possibly. Oops. Oh well. I'll just throw a random. No, I don't want to put that on there. We'll just do this. Just get a little more damage. There we go. Alright. Okay, I'm good to go.
I just start up whatever.
Yep. I guess I should probably start the bounty, shouldn't I? I just went straight to the door.
I got it.
It's fine, I'm already almost there.
I already started it.
Ugh! All this work for nothing.
You're the one who gave what off without getting it, so...
Well, I'm sorry that my brain doesn't function.
Just used to be out everyone doing stuff for you, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh. Lloyd can give you the
details. I mean, I'm the king of Canada. Why would I do things for myself, remember?
Yeah.
Ugh, so I'm going to need to probably farm for Pyrol and Devar to build the plague weapon.
Okay.
Oh, well. That's not too... Those aren't too hard to farm for, so.
I just realized my Kavad is just flying in the air right now.
Oh, that's interesting.
It's awesome. Yeah.
Of old, there was an Entrati base installation in this region. See if you can.
You gonna look for the old base near here?
I'd love to see it again.
It will be necessary to clear the area of hostile infestors before any positive inroads can be made to reclaim the base. Hive located. Destroy it with weapon fire.
Gladly.
Okay, now that they're good and mad, hope you're ready.
There we go. The Vast Untime.
Nice.
Don't exactly know what I do with it, but...
Any durations you have will freeze at their number. I don't know, it's a big... It's a, you have to read it all.
Yeah.
They will be upon you soon. Destroy it with weapon fire. That could bear attention. Hostiles incoming. Infestation activity has dropped to virtually zero. A speedy resolution. Efficiently done.
All right.
Now we can continue the restoration project unimpeded. A large predatory organism in the vicinity must be removed before we can reclaim the base. Use bait to lure it out. Finding the parts necessary to make bait should not be too hard. Take down a few infested and look for parts. Place the materials in the vessel and start the infusion process. Infested will now be drawn to the infusion. Terminate them close to the vessel to expedite the process.
Come on, come through the line. Come through the line so I can kill you. There we go.
Only infested that are terminated in proximity to the vessel contribute to the infusion.
Trying to pull them in with my thing, but they're not wanting to get pulled in.
Hold on. Oh. There's two more here right now. I can just kill with my main. There we go.
The main event has arrived. Here's your chance. Kill the target. A flawless victory.
That was so difficult. I don't know how we survived. Yeah, I honestly, I don't really care for Zaku's abilities.
Yeah.
Gonna level it and never touch it again.
My Zaku's still 29, I guess he can get to 30. Just like, yeah.
Researcher Latrox has agreed to assist our...
I mean, like, at least it's, like, something easy to level while we're just kind of doing it in simple missions.
Mm-hmm.
Because I'd hate to be doing this with, like, a high tier.
Yeah.
And it's at least a little bit different than just, like, sitting on frickin' Hydra and just bored doing the same thing over and over again.
Yeah. So, doing last night, did a couple ways with Hydra, and it was like, I did an ESO to get level up the guns.
Yeah.
Mess around, brought Saren out. It was good.
Nice. You got such high range on your thing that, like, it's just spreading the items so far.
Yeah.
So I can keep having to run, like, giant circles just to pick everything up.
This build is narrow-minded on it. I have another build that has just overextended on, which makes it so much worse.
Jeez.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez, that thing fucking flew. Eight more to go.
Where are they hiding? A couple more. Let's go. There we go. Should have enough enemies here.
I just had a couple more spawn over here, too.
Done with dropping samples. Get me.
So, I mean, like, towards the end here, it just seems to, like, be a struggle for finding them.
I'm going down a.
There we go.
Oh, there we go. That should be enough. Alright.
Let's see if I can start him.
You should be able to. You're the host.
Yep.
I don't know if that's the actual reason, but so far it seems to be.
Kind of shitty if it is, though, because, like, if the host, so if somebody just goes in here to, like, do their own, like, farming or whatever, and then other people are doing missions, and they can't start it because it's, because buddy's off doing whatever.
Reading the host's AFK. I was like,
yeah.
Screwed.
Lots of boom residue.
You are in proximity to the base location. Once I reactivate the dormant elements, the infested will attempt to prevent completion of the process. Prepare for area defense.
Okay, so just kill.
Thank you. Kill, and then it's timed.
Yeah.
Oh, I think you made them mad. There's a bunch more coming.
Out of energy.
Yikes.
No, that's fine. I have Arc Energize on, so I'm almost as hardy full.
We've got signals singing the same song as our victim. Careful now.
Man, this guy's frame looks so cool.
Which one?
Weeb God. It's like black and red with like the bat ephemera, but like it almost looks like he's like partially invisible.
Oh.
Like, ooh. It
yeah.
Just looks so cool.
What's he running?
He is running Wukong, so like.
Yeah.
The reclamation is a success. It's another 104. Mother, where are you, mother?
Actually, I'm gonna be jumping off here now, so I'm gonna leave the squad and you just keep doing what you do.
Okay. I might get off myself then, because I'm not really in the mood to play it by myself.
Yeah.
But
it's already hungry anyway, so it's like, yeah, I'll just throw the stream off now. It's
yeah.
The time of the day, no one's watching anyways. Just go me.
Yeah. I'll probably get my stream stuff up, and then I might go back on live doing some other stuff, because I might do the intro to Phasmophobia, do the...
Oh, you have Phasmophobia?
Yeah, my friend Josh gifted it to me.
Oof.
So
play in the dark. Apparently, it's a very scary game.
Because like there's like a whole like tutorial, and three of my classmates have it, and they wanna get playing it one night. So
Oh, you watching.
I wanna get the tutorial done at least, so that way I'm ready for whenever like we all kind of get on to do it.
Yeah.
Oh, soup, we got some Dagonic, that's pretty good. I will leave squad.
All right, man, I'll talk to you later.
Right, see ya.
See ya.
It's Navaris. You do know what that is, right? The ancient Orcan Festival of Death, Darkness, and Deviance? The happiest time of the entire year. I've dug out all the old family decorations. Take a look.
Yada yada yada.
One of them even tells a story.
Okay, all that stuff is good. Nabarus treats. I'm gonna buy a contagion because that one's a really good one. So yeah, I need 400, 800, 850. So I'll need 950 in order to get everything that I
Let's keep
want.
tradition alive. See you
But let's
soon.
go back to our ship. Alright, let's do some decoration quickly. Because I got some new things for my decorations. So let's decorate. I mean, I've been putting most of my noggles here, but I kind of want to see about putting some of my noggles in my operator room. Or not my operator room, but my room over here. Because this room's pretty bare, so I kind of want to get some noggles up in her. So let's see, 'cause we've got Kayla de Thame. Alright, and then we've got the Vor. Oh wait, they're in the wrong direction. Do 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 do. Is it just me or is he missing his head? Oh, there we go. I was gonna say. Looks like it's missing his head. That does not look like Kayla the Thame. What the? Okay, that's weird. Oh well. All right, and then we're gonna put. Wait, what? Place another Noggle statue Vor. Do I have another one? No, I don't. That's weird. Okay, hold on. Let's we want to ascend so I can see kind of.
Do you remember the old war, operator? Order seems to have misplaced those memories.
Oh, I didn't want that one. I want to move this one. again, moving it a little bit too much. There we go. That's where I like it. That looks pretty cool. I gotta say, it does look really cool as a frame. I just don't really care for his abilities, unfortunately. I don't think I have anything else that I really need to bother putting down. So I got one of each sculpture, one of each of those Deimos things. I could maybe put a glyph. But I think, yeah, swap. So I could just put up these things, but. I don't think I'm going to worry about them too much right now. How to identify. How do I cancel it? There we go. Remove decoration. Alright. Very nice. Very nice. Alright, so what do I still need for my second Zaku then? Apparently I need the blueprint. That might just be all I need. Equipment, inventory. Let's go for, and we'll go Zaku. So, okay, no, I do need to build systems. I need more scintillant for it. Okay. That's not a huge deal. Might as well get that building whilst we're going. Oh, and let's see if we can get that pumpkin from the market. I really want that helmet though, because that looks badass. Popular. I've already bought it, but kind of hoping there was a pumpkin decoration. That's what I wanted. But I guess not. Ew, well. Fourteen-day active sale. Okay, that's what the shopping cart is.
Yo.
It already told me that I was at the right tier, though. Let's do a game of Happy Zephyr. We'll get an easy 1,000.
It's time for Nora to say goodnight.
Look at all my fishies. Let's check out what Wormius is. I've never played this one before. Oh, okay, interesting. Oh, haha. Awkward. Oh. Well, that's interesting. That one's at least a little bit more fun than some of the others. Ooh. Ooh. Little hidden fun thing there that just popped up. Alright, so that should put me into 29. There we go.
The steady blade. It's all right. Time for Nora to say goodnight.
Let's see. All right, 2 hours. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna stop my stream here. For now, and then I might be back later. I might actually try out some Genshin Impact because I've heard that that's a lot of fun. So might play that tonight for a while. I will post on my Instagram if I am going to be going live with that, so give me a follow on my Instagram and then you guys will know when I can go, when I'm going live, or jump in my Discord as it will send notifications when I go live as well. I will see you guys later.